forget to like and subscribe.
I've had a last time I checked, cars were not supposed to do that. So, I don't know what happened there.
Happy 4th of July, everybody.